with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. I'm on Bob.
Both teams are still looking for their first strike.
Wants the shoulder of the corner here. Pitching it to Backes. Looking to Bates. Keeps it going back behind the net. They score! A first one of the game, and it's early. The Jets now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. Elliott's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. What a move! In all alone! Score! He's got his second of the game. 9 minutes to go in the period. The Jets have widened their lead. It's now 2 goals. Toronto's got a defensive zone win. Skate kick out of the scrum. Pass attempt to Backes. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Nicely padded away. Two sticks together, they cancel. The All-Stars have gotten to center ice. Magnificent job on the defense. Wide of the net. Pointed to Stevens. A giveaway.
Toronto's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Pass cut. Might go the other way now. Gains the blue line. Solid defensive play to break up the rush. Tries to get it on net. Score! Wait, no goal! No goal!
Murray's not happy. He turns to the referee immediately after that puck enters the net. But the referee's already waved this off.
Free puck off a defender there. The first 20 minutes are goals, and we'll have more in just a moment. Burnaby's got a face-off win. Chip to Alexi. And he steps across the line. Carried to the corner by Miller. Score! They're back to within one. Burnaby's gotten a goal here to get back to within a single goal with lots of time left in the game. We're still in the second. And possession snapped up by Elliott. Toronto setting things up at center. To Boma.
Boma's goal gave his team an opportunity to be in this game.
Strong wrist shot. Score! And the game is even. Burnaby's got this game even up now, and we're still in the second period.
Scored by number 24.
He gains the zone. A great wrist shot. They score! That's 3 unanswered goals. Burnaby's broken going on the clock this period. The All-Stars have a one goal. Score! It's his third goal of the game. A hat trick. Toronto's got the game even up again. Still in the second period. Lots of time. Can't wait to see what happens now. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Nicely into the zone. Picked up by Irwin.
11 minutes, 23 seconds.
One-timer. Score! He's got his second. Burnaby's gotten a one-goal lead. The All-Stars with a face-off win. Into the attacking end. Passing one off now to Andrews. And the possession taken by Miller. And he sends it to the net. Not on goal. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Oh, that was close.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire right at the goaltender.
The All-Stars with possession in their own end. Lugged out of the defensive zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Waits from the corner. Score! He's got the hat trick. And listen, the only ones you can hear are his teammates.
The All-Stars now have a two-goal lead, and we're late in the second period. Do they try to protect this, at least to get to the horn? To Boma.
Boma's already got the hat trick. Outstanding stop. He scores! That one ricocheted in off one of the bad guys.
Harris really struggled to catch up to the speed of that shot, Enzo. As you mentioned, what a rocket.
Bono's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. Let's it go. That hits somebody. We've played two periods here.
The arena will pick up an official team hat.
Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. Just got it at the last moment. Gathered in by Alexi. Trying to go to McKenzie. To Boma.
Boma's having one of those nights you dream about as a goal scorer. What a night.
Big point-blank save there.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Got a piece of that one. Moves behind the net. Puck grabbed, they're ready to go. Kicked out of the scrum. That's a good solid poke check. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Well, that big hit's gonna really excite the crowd.
Behind the net, lets it go. A shot, score!